Knives and sharp sticks are no match for a decent sidearm. Bring me back something nice. When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something. Some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Here comes the fun part. We'll be visible from 140 clicks during re-entry, and we can't juke. Team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Prowler.
Fast.
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Grab the drives.
Before she perished, Cynthia had her forces scan carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Without the transliteration to begin from.
Listen.
The wall. More carvings.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
Don't worry. It's just a flesh wound. Aid kit's here.
A moment, please.
Xenos ain't waiting!
Grabbing him.
Hick!
get human tech to work with this door?
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Looks clear. Keep moving.
Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
There is a commonality, a secret shared with the first set.
Bugs got stirred up again!
Passing down.
Clear. Get moving, people.
What was Cynthia doing down here?
In her final moments, she suggested there was an existential threat to humanity here. One that synthetics were, perhaps, better suited to deal with. There's a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Rearming.
Fine. Last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly. Fire team.
Those jars.
I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Bugs!
That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest?
Grabbing ammo.
Major aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions.
Hear that?
Sealed.
Perhaps examine the object ahead. Weyland Yutani has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
I'll get those bastards.
Could control the doors.
All right.
Fireteam, rig a connection for Esther.
Translation matrix. There is There's a remarkable amount of data here.
Deployed.
Stand by.
Get your gun ready.
Of this facility. Weyland-Yutani referred to them as the engineers.
Esther, you can read the text?
Yes. It is, I believe, Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what. Get down there and find out.